we've captured the normal what would be waste from our dining hall, and we've composted that. Our composting program goes through about a ton of compost a week. And we take that compost and we put it on an organic garden that we've started. It's a 2-acre garden. About half of it is leased out to community members, faculty, and students. The other half produces food that goes into our dining hall, thus creating that closed food loop.
This is the sign that's above the window where you turn your plate over with everything on it, and then the food waste goes down and through a pulper, and then it's bagged and goes out to the composting program. If we walk around this way, these are the original tumblers that we used for composting, and as you can see, we're composting some food waste from lunch, and these are still used for community outreach programs, and for when people are getting started with composting, we distribute these to community organizations. Our current composting arrangement uses these earth tubs. We have a 2-acre organic garden where we grow vegetables that are then sold back to the college, and they go back to our dining halls where they make delicious food out of them.
And we really like to stress all of this was started and maintained with student involvement, so we really want to be able to show how other communities can do this on their own. It's all very accessible, and these technologies are there. They just need to be able to have the means to do it, and we want to be able to show everyone kind of a streamlined method of starting this.